out to Northwood, where Coach Ken James has held down the fort since 1986. Last season, the Rangers got off to a bit of a sluggish start due to some injuries. However, the team fought through those challenges and finished the season third in the TAC with a record of 6-4. This year, the team finds itself healthy, but with a lot of new faces in starting positions. However, the experienced Coach James is confident in his team's ability and the senior leadership within these ranks. Northwood opens the season August 25th at Woodmore, and although fans might have to familiarize themselves with some new players on the field, Coach James says that the more things change, the more they stay the same.
You know, every year is a new one for me, so it's a new group, new chemistry. So, you know, we look at that as a new challenge, and it's always entertaining for me. So from that standpoint, I think, you know, what we did my first year here in terms of the workload is really in a lot of ways similar. The athletes are maybe a little bigger, faster than they were 30 years ago through the weight training and stuff that we do. But by and large, we're the same program we were back in the 80s. We're trying to be physical, trying to work hard, you know, trying to play fundamentally sound football and see where that leads us.
Last year was different. It was first year. This year's a lot better. I know a lot more. Stuff is clicking a lot faster, and everything's just going a lot smoother.
It's been pushing us to be more violent and more ready to the ball, you know, not lackadaising just because we didn't have pads for the first few days, but, you know, still going hard. And now we got pads on, make sure we're just kicking the heck out of each other.
This year, you know, we're starting over from scratch. We've got a lot of young guys playing. So expectations are always we want to go out and play well week one. That's all we worry about right now. And then as we go through the season, if we stay healthy, et cetera, we'll see how things go.
My expectations is to us to play well, get things done that we need to get done, and hopefully by the end have a solid record and make a playoff push.
We've been around each other for like a long time. You know, we've been hanging out. Everyone's been getting together. We've been around each other, you know. So we're all good friends. Everyone's with each other. We know how to work well with each other. We know our strengths and our weaknesses. Really help us get better.
Chemistry is always tested when you hit adversity. We haven't played any games yet. Haven't had any difficult situations other than practices, but, you know, we're pretty tough on there. So, we'll see how that pans out. That's always a question mark. But I think we've got real good senior leadership. We're going to be young in a lot of skill spots, to be real blunt about it. So that, you know, that's always a little scary. You never know when the lights go up, you know, how those guys are going to respond. But they've played well in practice. You know, so up to this point, worked really hard in the offseason to get ready. So we're excited about just the opportunity to get out and, you know, put the game uniforms on and play a game.